Ohio is the second state to make to-go alcohol a permanent fixture. Governor Mike DeWine signed the bill into law this week. The move was originally temporary to boost sales at restaurants during the pandemic. Reaction from local bar and restaurant owners is mixed. Many would rather see the 10 p.m. last call extended.